wrestling fans, as I told you early, tremendous amount of controversy here at the St. Paul Civic Center.
Why?
Michael Hayes did score a pinfall over heavyweight champion Rick Martel in a non-title match.
Hey, Carbo said it was a title match. Hey, it was a title match. I want you to see, why did the referee give the belt to Michael? Hey, let's roll it and see it.
Yeah, just answer me one question. Wally Carbo says, hey, it wasn't a title match. Then why did the referee give it to me, and why did you steal it back?
All right, wrestling fans, here it is, the action already in progress.
Here it is.
The champion reaching back for that something extra that only champions have. Onto his knees. And now he is up and onto his feet. Ricky Martel and an elbow smash, two of them in the midsection. The hold is broken. Shoulder blocked by Martel. Martel again. Oh, here is again the chin lock. This is a sleeper hold. A special sleeper hold by Michael Hayes on Rick Martel. Martel is slowed again. He is slowed down again, almost to a crawl. The arms are starting to hang limply at the side of the champion. Down he goes, his knees on the canvas. Sitting on the canvas, Marty Miller checking to see if Martel has anything left. He is in the sleeper hold of Michael Hayes. Is Marty Miller going to call it? It's awfully, awfully close. Suddenly, Martel is reaching back one more time. All the time, Michael Hayes puts the sleeper on with added pressure. But somewhere, somehow, Martel is back on his feet. As we said before, that's what champions are made of. A couple of elbow smashes by Martel. A reversal here and a whip. And here is a sleeper hold by Martel on Michael Hayes. Martel giving Hayes a bit of his own medicine. And let's see what's going to happen here. Hayes goes to the corner. Martel has his head banged into that top turnbuckle, and Martel is stunned again. But so is Hayes. He has taken the effects of the Martel sleeper. Martel looks like he is knocked cold. The heavyweight champion may be in deep, deep trouble. He may be about to lose the championship. Hayes going to the second rope. Hayes to the top rope. Martel has a hold of him. Martel is up. Martel takes Hayes and flops him out of the canvas. Picks him up again. A body slam by Martel. Another time, Martel with a body slam on Michael Hayes. The backbreaker on Hayes. Down goes the man from Bad Street, USA, covered a two count, and somehow Michael Hayes gets out of the well. The souffle, up he goes, back down he goes. Martel turning, Hayes is covered. Again, only the two count. Oh, you gotta give this Michael Hayes a lot of credit. These guys are putting on one heck of a war. Did you see that move by Martel? Did you see it? Martel now picking up Hayes, again, backbreaker move. Now what do we have? Taking it over into a Boston Crab. This may be submission time for Michael Hayes. Can he withstand it? Look out, Buddy Roberts is reaching in, and he has forced Martel to break the hold, and now it is Martel drilling Buddy Roberts. Now Martel takes a hard right hand from Michael Hayes, who may have had a foreign object. A count of two and a count of three. Martel, flat on his back, is knocked stiffer than a board, but indeed it looked like Michael Hayes had some foreign object in his hand.
All right, now.